Howdy All, it's your host Ro. Welcome back to Lovettgamez. Playing a little bit of South Park Fractured Butthole. We're playing one of the DLCs. And hope you enjoy. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. And see what we can get ourselves into. Start out, we're going to change up our costume. I'll do a Franken face. We have to get sacred ground. So oh yeah, the bus stop, we have one now. Lisa Jowowski. Oh, hamburgers, I saw that movie. Please don't kill me, lady. Why is everyone afraid of me? I'm just a little damp, that's all. Over here. Can I climb this? I can. Yellow duck, floaty swimming cap, swimming goggles. Lake watch suit, lake white curls, stripes. Got a canoe repair kit. And Ken Flannery. Reveal the ghost for identities on Instagram. Talk to FastPass to receive a badge. Don't haunt the freshwater sharks, especially during mating season.
And the authorities will shut down the camp. No more canoe races, marshmallows, and unisex showers. My nightmare will finally be over.
Oh no! Nathan's been possessed by evil spirits using him to shut down the camp. We have to stop him.
You can't stop me. I spent all my allowance money on the best drug-addicted criminals money could buy. Meet my minion. $100 bonus for whoever kills that Jimmy kid.
Minion just himbo!
Let's get some of these out to begin with.
You should all be wearing safety goggles. My goodness.
Yeah,
Kids, you have to stop. You could fall in the water and no one is wearing a life jacket.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Yeah, with some mint berry crunch.
Horseplay is really not allowed on the pier.
It'll all be over soon, ma'am.
Yeah. Fast pass to the rescue.
How about we go make some nice s'mores by the campfire?
Yeah, let's stop fighting and do that.
Maybe after we kill you.
That'll kill one, severely damage the rest.
Oh,
hell no. See, with the dick that fucks the L and the ASSI.
I can't look.
Yeah.
Stop at this instant. You could hurt one of these precious children.
Stupid mint getting in the way of my murder.
Yeah, this will kill you.
Forgive me for the trope, but please save me! Put down that machete this instant!
Sorry, boss says I have to flash. I'm gonna do a real good job this time, boss.
Mimsy!
Gonna win this one, Jim Jim. I promise you.
Well, that's not very fair.
I had a feeling he's gonna summon more minions. Get everybody some mint berry crunch. Let's catch you on fire some more. The fact that Jimmy's beating him up is awesome. Get you a hammer, Jane. And shocks.
Who was that?
Well, that was me.
I'm gonna get you guys good this time.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Bam!
Children, please! Someone's going to get hurt!
You're That's back. The whole
He's
idea.
Gonna He's gonna get hurt real bad. Time out, time out. Bad news, Jimmy. We brought head gear.
Oh yeah! Now nothing can hurt us!
That ain't fair. This will affect everybody but Jimmy. And Jimmy's the one done wanting to hurt.
That's like $5 worth of cereal.
So how are we supposed to have him hurt him? Strike a foe, damage foes. I don't know how we're supposed to do it because we don't have any charm abilities besides butters.
Boss says marshmallows are made from spider eggs.
Well, they still taste good.
Alright. Yeah, we'll do it. So I need to confuse you, but you can't be confused. And that doesn't damage you.
Oh boy, I got a real good feeling about this caper, boss. We can't lose.
Don't jinx it, Mimsy.
I don't get how we are supposed to do this. Mint all allies damage and bury everyone else. Yeah.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Go.
Mint and bury for the little hero in you.
Huh. Trying to see the best way of doing this. That'll make him go down one. I don't want to do that.
I don't want to die.
We'll just have you end your turn. Get rid of this guy. There's literally nothing for Butters to do. You break his headgear? Good. Sweet. He's bleeding.
Sportsmanship I've come to expect from the blue team. All the counselors thought you were an asshole, Jimmy. They told me.
You better let me stick to the joke, Nathan. Well, goddammit!
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys
This is like the freaking Indian burial ground. Get all of these guys. I'm literally using Jimmy as a wall to keep Nathan locked away so we can attack him without him running. Oh, yes. Gone.
Come on, kids, let's not fight. Who wants to sing Tardy Kaka Hoop?
Gone. That's just Mimsy.
Tragic deaths. But as long as you're alive, we can still save the camp this summer. Hooray!
Hooray!
That's right, because nothing on this planet can stop Lake Tardikaka from being open all summer long.
Aliens?
Holy shit! What the fuck was that?
Oh, sea monster.
Across the galaxy, Crunch. I've been waiting for the perfect time to strike. The perfect time for payback.
Why does he have tits on his head?
We shall settle our differences another time. I'm busy right now helping my friend save this counselor so their summer camp won't be shut down.
Oh, really? Well, if this counselor is what you want, come and get her.
Let me go! Help! Oh my god! Somebody help me!
Oh no! There's no telling what that evil alien will do to her! She's our only chance at staying at camp. We have to save her again.
Damn it, I knew you were going to say that.
See. Grab people, grab people.
Grab people!
Insolent child!
Alright, let's, crap, people, crap.
Stop it, bullet for the bread. Tastes like crap, still like people. I shall make a sandwich of your flesh and eat it for lunch tomorrow.
It missed. One of them? Really?
The human spawn is delicate.
Why is it not letting me to move it? Knock you back a bit. All right, we want to do the same move. Knock you back.
Curse you and your hurtful man tricks.
Oh no, he's crabbing me up. Cheers. One dead crab person. Two dead crab person. Hey, crab legs. Did our... How did we get level 2? We were level 13. I don't understand. I have no idea how that happens. Because more crabs are going to probably come out. Don't crab me up, crab people. Yeah, both sides. Get him, Hammer of Justice.
Our evil plans are unthwartable!
And go, Shears of Justice. We're just gonna kill you off right here. I think you wanna eat some crab though, I will say. Wow, classy doesn't do crap. And we are gonna send you that way. Yep. Come on, crab people.
I shall divide you into smaller pieces for consumption!
Hemorrhage, hemorrhage. We're gonna send you that way. And again, we're gonna send you that way. That'll kill this one. That's 101. I've got 3 of us now. That's pretty badass. I don't know how I did that.
A great success, I shall stalk you on Instagram.
Crap people.
Bolts of cloth. Do I need to do this anymore? Took a little too long to blow up. Can't beat the boot. Catfish. Shark mating whistle, cool. We're gonna save. Talk to Fastpass to receive your badge. Gotta get another badge first.
Save me this moment, Butthole. You got another bait.
Paranormal investigator, marine life. Where is milk? Back there. Ow. How do I get back there? Come here.
You got it, new kid. Thank you, Butthole. Your ass powers were the key to getting up on that shelf. This is just what I need to...
destroy Mintberry Crunch!
Look, there they are! Timmy, help! Could you release the female!
No! You've taken everything from me, Crunch. Now I'm going to take everything from you with this.
Skim milk?
No. My kryptonite. It's gotta be whole milk, or 2% at the least. It's bad.
That's right. Not only have I died for my friend, I've also taken possession of two of Earth's strongest warriors. Get him, minions!
Now he called us minions, boss. I don't think we're the main bad guys anymore.
Shut up, Mimsy!
Mimsy!
I will destroy you!
Uh-oh. Oh, who's that villain hiding in your rectum this whole time?
Wow, those aren't doing like crap.
I'm losing circulation. Both my feet are asleep.
Yeah, we'll do that for now.
Curse your primitive saw blade technology.
You guys wouldn't last a second in Woodshop.
Get there.
We've been milked.
I'm losing my second tier fluid.
Man, Barry Crunch.
Brave these kids are makes me wish I went down more rods when I was younger.
This is a nice planet, Crunch. It'd be a shame if it were de-atmosphere.
How can mint absorb damage? That makes no sense.
Well, most folks don't understand that mint is woven into the fabric of space-time. Yeah, you don't want to mess with mint.
None of these are going to be doing good for right here.
Camp sure has seen better days, huh, Jim?
Nothing that a little elbow grease can't fix.
I like the way you make chaos. Well, this is a real pickle.
Doing my best to try to be able to harm all of them.
Keep hitting it, kids!
Wow, it's so weird being a minion. Ugh.
All this blood is making Mintberry Crunch queasy. The final girl is nice and all, but all this blood is kind of gross.
Just be happy it's not your blood.
I have no way of getting to them to do that, though. I can take out Mimsy, so that is worth it.
Don't stand in the fire? Well, aim for Zombly.
Who wants some skill? humans.
You need to ground yourself. Touch something. Why is this happening?
Stay calm, ma'am.
Mid, very crunch. Catch him on fire. And he's hemorrhaging.
I just wanted to share my love of the outdoors with children.
Chaos. Let chaos reign.
Such pitiful blows. I'm 90% calcium, you fools. I'm gonna eat you up, Crunch. I brought a big bowl and everything.
No bowl can hold Mint Berry Crunch.
Beautiful.
We got a bleeder.
My udders are so gorged. I've been fucking you since Malon 5 burst. Now it's time for revenge. Your electron manipulation is laughably crude, but effective.
Bringing the mint.
We keep giving ourselves some mint, giving him Barry. Mint Berry Crunch.
Mint Cadbury for the little hero in you.
Sargonauts don't fear pain.
Fast Pass is on the starting block.
Keep applying bleeding, fire, and electricity. And Berry to
How do you like your prep? You think you can win, Crunch, but I won't be defeated so easily.
What is it you're doing?
Those milk monsters are so freaky!
Oh yeah, I don't pay no never mind to regular monsters myself. But when they got Sargonaut milk on them, well, that's a monster you don't want to be around. That's for sure.
Yeah. Especially because they look like they're cum. Same. We have no milk in the house right now.
How do you like them berries?
I'm all revved up and ready.
Get him, fast pass. Well, I didn't realize Timmy joined the battle. Come on.
Who wants a little squirt, huh?
No, thank you.
Look at you, so slow and lazy.
Oh, it's so wrong. We are going to apply the saw blade trap.
You should all be wearing safety goggles. Oh, my goodness.
Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now.
You're as good as you can be. I wouldn't call Butters a good guy. Nothing wrong with bringing chaos to the world.
Here comes a crunch that really satisfies.
Oh, this will kill one at least.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Come on, go!
Mint Cadbury for the little hero in you.
Maybe after this, you can sign my Mintberry Crunch number one. Let's mess with some physics.
This'll take out two of them. Oh, I'll take out one of them. So I'll hit two of them. This is one heck of a battle. Team milked. I don't know the best way of doing this. There we go. Funny, because that's exactly where I was wanting to put them.
Nothing can fix a cut like that.
You're covered in berries. You can't hurt my mini friend.
Oh, yeah. It's about time. We'll take out the cum demon minion first, and then the swamp monster.
This is the worst summer.
Damn you, Crunch, and your meddling friends.
I'm going to take you back home with me, Thargonor, in chains.
Never, Crunch. think you can win, Crunch. I won't be defeated so easily. I've already mentally mind-fucked one of Earth's greatest heroes, and now I'm going to use him against you.
This is the end for you, Crunch.
Whoa. And backstory, you.
That hammer's always the right tool for the job.
The longer this takes, the soggier you're gonna get, Crunch.
It actually works out, because it's exactly how bit milk in your tit hit, man, it's so raw.
Looks like that alien used the wheelchair kid's mind to read your character sheet and find out what your kryptonite was. Then he projected the image of that kryptonite onto the milk he produces. Yeah, all sorts of strange things happening down this line.
Quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Come on, go!
Mint Cadbury, for the little hero in you.
Now you smell like berry. You're welcome.
If the fire department gets here in the next 5 minutes, I think this is all pretty salvageable.
This prevents the alien from moving anywhere. And we want... this one, so we want a hemorrhage him.
Should have worn safety glasses, huh? Dr. Timothy doesn't look so good, you guys.
No, he doesn't. If we take out the alien, hopefully Dr. Timothy comes back to our side.
Gotta admit, your brand of chaos has a certain appeal.
Well, I'm glad you think so.
Time to die.
Take cover.
I'm gonna send you in a Jimmy.
I got a pretty big hammer too.
But she said.
Too bad your kryptonite wasn't something harmless like hamsters.
Hey, hamsters can be serious business when exposed to chaos. It's tough to stay crunchy with everyone bleeding all over. Safe by Mint.
This means we need to re-mint up. I don't understand why the alien has tits on its head and back.
Now that's a satisfying crunch!
Crunch, how the hell are we gonna defeat this guy?
Just keep beating on him and leave the minting to me!
Keep sending them into our character.
Real nice one, new kid. I'm probably gonna have bad dreams about this bad dream.
And by shocking him, he's getting shock damage too.
Brains and brawn? The professor is the total package.
Uh-oh.
Wait, whose turn is it?
It is my turn. And we are gonna send you my way. Why do they get so many moves? I mean, you are bringing me in, so you're saving me.
Not you, you server!
It's true what they say. Breakfast really is the most important meal of the day.
It is.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
The tingle is how you know it's working.
Let's take things fast.
Nah, we want to keep the fire up. Send him in to Professor Chaos.
Gee whiz, that must have hurt bad. I don't think I like being Dr. Timothy's brain.
Yeah, Dr. Timothy's kind of screwing us over because we don't know what order anyone's in. Pushing us into the crowd.
Turn the other cheek, butthole.
Soon, Crunch, all your precious gifts will be mine.
I don't think there's a way to defeat him anytime quick.
Whoa, how's he even doing this?
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Yeah,
mint Cadbury for the little hero in you.
Now that's a satisfying crunch, friends.
Time to move.
Keep up the fire. Alright, so I'm gonna have to kill these guys first. Come on, Professor Chaos. My minion is gonna go through here and take these guys out. Quit milking yourself, man. Weird. I can't tell. Can't tell where the guy actually is. This is apply another fire. Take him down for hammer, Jane.
Hey, Bill, want to see my hammer of chaos?
I want to be able to freaking use my special on the alien. I'm counting on coming over here and killing this milk freaking alien. Hey there, it's two of me. Job-la-goo. And Timmy's missing and a tooth.
We did it! We saved the last counselor! Again!
Wait! I think I get it now! I survived because I'm like the final girl at the end of every horror movie. The one that lives in the first movie, but dies violently in the sequel.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I better get ready for camp. Come on, boys. Let's go roast some marshmallows.
Fuck you, Jimmy.
Jeez, what's her problem? She didn't even thank us.
Hey, why did that guy hate you so much anyway? I don't know. That Zarganor and his parents used to be slaves in my family's berry mines on our home planet until he escaped.
Wait a second. Your family owned his family?
Sure. How else do you think we picked all those cotton berries?
Cotton berries?
So he was a slave?
Yes, and that's why they hated us. For our freedom. But with your help, I beat him like a runaway slave. And now, he's dead.
Shabagoo!
Well, you like his character a lot less now.
So he's like a slave master?
Well, one of our beloved characters has a dark facet of his past that conflicts with contemporary moral standards, but also has an interesting complexity to it.
Now, you really don't want to go down that road.
Not really. Well, I think that was the last DLC. So, please remember to like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Tell me what you think in the comment section down below. And we're gonna see what we can do on the... Oh, wait, is there more? There are more.
You know
what's
my favorite? Burnt marshmallows. You know what's my favorite? Burnt marshmallows.
Yay, pumpkins!
Bad handler.
You did it.
Send that to my mom.
You killed the monsters? S'mores for everybody!
It's not,
You know what's my favorite? Burnt marshmallows. The camp is saved!
Wow, that alien really fucked my mind. Sorry about that, new kid.
Well, we'll always have Lake Tardicaca, new kid. Sure, let's do it again.
But he wanted burnt marshmallows. I thought we were done. Find s'mores ingredients. Run down to the bus stop real quick.
Thanks for saving camp, new kid. But the fun isn't over. You can still earn badges. Check your map.
Oh, sure. I'll do a selfie with you.
Bradley Biggle.
Until next time, hero.
Oh, you want to take a selfie, huh? Last kid who posed for a selfie with me, Sponge. Painlessly combusted. You don't want to go down that... Ah, you're still alive. For now.
Hey, buddy.
Thank you. Yeah, free. Best marshmallows at the center of camp. How do I... Yeah, we're just gonna do that. I would not want an ass marshmallow. Oh, that would be so bad.
You killed the monsters? S'mores for everybody!
You know what's my favorite? Burnt marshmallows.
How do I make a burnt marshmallow? Dennis Murphy.
That was a nice one.
Burnt marshmallow removed from your inventory. Is there anyone else? There's a lot.
Are you proud, new kid? My mind was raped by an alien because of you. Oh, sure. Who wouldn't want a selfie with a new kid?
Nathan.
Don't worry. I won't digitally alter this image and use it for blackmail.
Oh boy, summer camp's starting up again. Well, no one's ever asked me for a selfie before.
Mibsy.
That was fun.
We're live. Let's go fishing.
Reggie Burke.
Yay! That's a keeper.
Okay, but I'm not a ghost.
Coletta Francis.
Yay, we did it. Now that camp is okay again, I'm gonna make so many crafts. Oh, I like your badge. Selfie time.
Libby Perkins. Look at Snake. Make sure there's nothing else or no one else. Still a bag back there, and I don't know how to get to it. Is everyone else taken care of? You took the body, but you left the electrified oil. There's a few different crates over here. There's definitely something going on with this. That's as far as I could do it. Wait a sec, I didn't know I could go like that. Huh. That's a whole nother thing. Can this come off here then? No. Trying to figure things out. That can't go that way. Can't do that. It's you two. Go talk to Jimmy for another badge.
I'm proud of you, butthole.
Baking. All of them. Little Ranger suit, Little Ranger hat. Yeah, uniform scout cap.
You earned every badge in record time.
Sweet.
I think you might like camp almost as much as I do.
Awesome, so that's everything.
Just kidding, no one loves camp as much as me.
Now we're gonna run over here to the dock to see if anyone else is there. Nope. Where's the counselor? Because I'm not seeing any of the counselors. Dang it, Mimsy. You guys are back. Don't want to deal with you. Looks like that's everything over here. Fun. So, I think we've 100%ed this as much as we can. I mean, what is our character sheet? Lemon cat. Let's be a ranger. Like I said, I think that's just about everything. We'll go back to the bus stop. First, we just gotta rip one of those. Back in town. Thanks for tuning in. We're officially done with the game, so thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed.
This bus was supposed to be here back in December.
We may end up doing another playthrough if anyone requests it, like we get people actually wanting it, because it was fun to do it on a harder difficulty. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and I'll see you guys on the next game. Have a wonderful day. God bless.